So the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. And you come over and start up a conversation with just me.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we'll be making my very own, my second video in my channel, which is my back to school supplies haul for 2018. So probably I'm gonna be 10th grade for this year, and konting taste na lang, back to school na, and tumapin na mini ko. Ano na siya? Super like, bago mag-April, binili ko na lang sila. Yung iba, last December pa, yung mga na pamili ko ng Pasko. And yung iba ng birthday ko. But, some of the stuff I got from yesterday and from April din. Di ako bumili kahapon or kanina lang kasi I was editing my video, yung first video ko, like that, the Gaytay vlog. Sobrang mali ang nagawa ko doon. Pero, anyways, ito yung topic natin, back to school. So, any further ado, let's get hop right into this video.
Lumipat ako ng lugar kasi ang init sa labas. Ayan, nandun na yung tita ko. So, dito na ako. Ayan, mami ko kasi yung pumasok. So, currently, umaga na ngayon. So, kahapon, nag-film ako ng intro ko. Pero, nalobot yung phone. But anyways, yun nga guys. So, let's get started this video. And I'm not bragging or any way, shape, or form. So, my stuff is a mamahalin siya, but it's from my own money, mga binigay ng niyang pangyayan ng mga birthday ko nung Pasko. So, not all the stuff I got yesterday, some of the stuff I got last year pa, December, yung birthday ko. Ayun, so anyways guys, hope you guys like this video, and let's go ahead and get started to this video. Okay guys, so first, may sarang ako sa ganang ko ng girlfriend ni Dino. So, first I got, this is what I got. William Shelter. So, una is itong pencil case na clear. Lilagay ko dito yung mga clear pencils ko ganyan. So, got this for 20 pesos. Clear book. Handout for 45 pesos. Clear book. Yung guys yung mga binigay sa akin ng mom ko. So, una is ito. Calculator from Casio. So, dito lang yung mga price na guys. Tapos ito, itong dalawa. Itong filler, tapos itong envelope. So, dito ko lalagay yung mga quizzes ko, 1/4. Tapos dito naman, quiz ko. Kasi I think, I don't know, for last year, gumamit kami ng gabon, ginamit ng sapat as a quiz notebook, quizlet. Then ito, planner. 6 pesos each, turquoise blue, turquoise and green. This is a beautiful clip for 85 pesos. Some eraser, ako sa Bigis sa National Bookstore. 150 pesos is kung ko purchase it. This one, 60 pesos.
Take me back to a time when we win.